Hello, and welcome to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. And I don't hear any iron being forged. Let's keep that iron forging, fellas. Because this is how we get strong. And getting strong is how we survive. And if we can survive, maybe we can create. And if we can create, maybe we can enjoy. And if we can enjoy, then maybe we are enriched. If we are enriched, perhaps we can move on, pass through. Rejoice. This is the way. Specifically the way that we upgrade our hunting bow. Now, we need to go to level 4. How are we gonna do that? I don't know any one of these things, right? You have to have one before the other? I got a few things I can do here. Not that one. So 20 iron and 5 wood. Or 5 wood and 4 chain. I got chain. I got wood. Alright, we have space. Needs more space. Needs more space. Okay. There we go. Now, if we can put these other ones back together, then we're in good shape. That one's easy. What about this one? Oh boy. Okay. Now we have a forge level 4. So to upgrade, we just need a lot of iron. That one's the least amount of iron. But we're still short. Still smelting. And almost there. Two ancient bark. Iron buckler. Yay, that stuff looks great. I think we're gonna be able to get pretty much all of these things at max upgrade here real soon. Does that mean we are that close to bone mass? I mean, maybe it does. don't see why not. Just get a little bit off here and get it going. I think that's good enough for me, I think. Alright, great. Some good upgrades on those. Looking decent on food, but I guess I could use a little more muck shake. Did I make any more? No. Okay. So I needed ooze. And I was raising red runners. And also sausages. Really, all the raspberries I have left? Dang, I gotta get more raspberries. Look at that. I'm starting to run short on some stuff. Hello. All right. Is it sleep time? No. All right. Just checking. I think it's harvest time. I don't really think it's Haldor time. Kind of waiting on iron time. And yes, I'll need more iron, I think, after I do these upgrades, even still, when I want to get to the padded level iron stuffs. I mean, silver's coming up. Okay, I think roots are what I want. I think exploring these two swamps will give me roots. I think getting down to the bone mass thing will give me roots. That trip I took on the boat. Alright. This one. We do have BF5 set right now, right? I like what I got here. Let's go check it out. What time of day is it? I kind of didn't check that. Kind of want that closer portal now. No reason for me not to just take this over there. Or bring another one. Yeah, why not? Another BF8. So I got all the stuff now. kiln's going.
While we're at it.
Yeah, same problem with that back over there. You want to use it for the purposes of getting the thingy bingy going back. Right. What do I want? When do I want it? Alright. So, let's see. We got BF5, we're going on BF8. Back to the meadows. What the? Good night. Oh yeah, and raspberries. I'm running on dangerously short supply. Yes, exactly, the house. There you go. And plenty of nice things over here anyway. Just a good part of the meadows, I think, to have attached to. Oh yeah, let's get some raspberries. Hello. Yum yum. Oh boy, alright. We'll cut down some fine wood. BF8. Close to the swamps. Yep, keep it going. You got it. We can upgrade something, upgrade something. Close. Did it. I want to do something with 20. What was it? Take a look. The mace. Or the pickaxe. The mace. Skippy Skippy. Yep. Like sleep time, it's sleep time. It's a sweet time for sleep. Very good. More raspberries and blueberries. And bones. Sounds like my kilns are ready for me to refill them. Yet again, we're still going with this. Still got plenty. 34. Get that other huntsman's bows upgrade, it looks like. I think that's kind of the next one in the line. There you go. Now to the swamps. BF8. Trying to get some room. I know there's one guy out here. I've seen him. I don't need Elder right now. I don't need Eve gear, but I kind of want Eve gear. So yeah, I know when I was pulling the cart, I got attacked by one, so we're just going to go back toward the area we started at. Or, well, finished at, rather. I'm worried about any of these things. So, boom. Alright, still a couple of pumps. Does seem to knock them pretty hard. And I'm remembering it was just morning, so fine. Okay, two after a block. Pretty good. Oh yeah, and I'm going to be wanting to come here for leeches and stuff, so I'm definitely going to use that BF8. BF5 is a little far, but it's... I don't kind of know what to do with it. I can tear it down and move it. So yeah, looking for... Looking for Mr. Stompity Stomp. I'm not sure about the respawn, but I'm pretty sure about the despawn. The me spawn. Yeah, I guess I got being a BF5 and make it a Swamp 5. They look like I see one. Sometimes they kind kind of vaguely look like a stump. Okay, that's one. Oh, I don't have the flaming arrows, that's okay. It's not? Come on, I know that's one. No, I guess not. It was just bugs. Flying with the thing behind it. Hello? I'll find it. This is just number one, so yeah. Pretty sure it was further along than that. Oh yeah, and I could maybe just go check the Sirtland core area. I should actually be working. Yep. As designed. Three coal and Sirtlands. Yeah, Sirtland trophy, yay! Sounds interesting. Oh yeah, that eerie place. Don't have any root though. I want root. Where's my path? Oh, it's somewhere. Oh, it's here. Stay back on the path. That root. That's not it. Right. There's the path. That's the path? No. That's the path. It's a wavy. Oh, there we go. Hello, my friend. I think I should be better prepared for now. This is not a good thing for you. The sword is better for this. Ugh. Block's pretty good. No, that's not. Yeah, that is horrible. Okay, so I need definitely a sword for him. Or something, not this. This is great. Fastest for this. Oh, okay. Well, that's better than the blunt instrument. We know that doesn't work on him very well. Okay, and here's one of these. In here? Just a matter of killing that thing. Sure. Alright. What else? Nothing else in here. Okay. Well, we got 5 root. Kind of want 10 at least to get the pants. I don't know what else is going to be out here. I guess we go look. Oh, there's one, right? perfect for the skeleton. That doesn't work well on the abomination. There you go. This off somehow. Wait, what? Yeah, there we go. Turned auto off somehow. Okay, a leech trophy, yay. All right, so now I've got enough root for at least one more piece of equipment. On my trail, I'm just gonna kinda continue on this a little bit. Tip here, just gonna poke my head out. Yeah, hey, how are you? Alright. This time just head on back. Crypt is the trail. It's getting late. Come on. So let's get on back, and then I can make another set of root stuff, the root legs. Which is going to help me with sort of just kiting the bone mass around. Just about at 30 minutes. Yeah. Easy. Okay, those are great for those too, which is sort of the bone mass thing. Just took my cart around those trees in the water, I remember now. Alright, already there. Okay, well that's 30 minutes. Good night.